Mike Baboo's on the motherfucking beat. From NC to LA. Yo, niggas trying to box me in. How the fuck am I supposed to win? But Poobie, stay cool like I'm West Coast pimping the swin. I'ma keep doing me, I just pimp with a pen. Till the day that I reach my end, I'ma always do me first, fuck, before I let you win. Ronnie J is my next of kin. And to be frank, motherfuckers, I ain't taking from him. I done been criticized, critiqued. Stone. Even had people tell me I should leave it alone. How you gonna throw rocks but you don't want the throne? Try and keep a nigga out of his zone. You ain't never wrote a rap in your life. Or even had the balls to put yourself on the mic. But you talk about me. If I talk about you, you won't buy my CDs. I'm talking about y'all. Tell me what it's gonna be.
I'm just human. I'm only a man.
Yo, I'm sick of all the wine and the bitching. I swear you act like a bunch of ladies, cause all you ever do is cry like a bunch of babies. Do you really think that your opinion of Joe would switch my flow? You fucking crazy. You done fell down and bumped your head. You can suck my dick, that's what the fuck Joe said. Simple and plain, I wanted you to catch that shit. I said it, I meant it, so no, I don't regret that shit. But I still got fans that keep it real with Joe. They love my cocky persona and the ignorant flow. They say, fuck them, get ignorant, Joe. My manager told me to murder everything, so I'm killing them, though. And I don't really give a fuck if you quote my shit. But it's me, and I should know, cause I wrote my shit. Guess this game truly is the gift and the curse. You said you hate me, so I know you gon' love this verse. What?
I'm just human, I'm only a man.
DP's an alchemist, and this is dedicated to them bastards which gave me and who they asked to kiss. That's why I'm about to be reborn. This verse is just a Braxton Hicks. Just imagine if you spent your whole life working hard and still had niggas hating and fronting. Everybody, yeah, they own your shit, but got they bones to pick. Like we was playing Operation or something. Maybe then you might lose it, get a little madder. Wanna choke a nigga, maybe slap a cracker. Maybe rethink your whole strategy and be like, fuck these rap geeks, I'm rhyming with Project Hatcher. I know that's probably too much for y'all. I can tell all the nerves that I'm touching on. I'm just staying on my grind like bicuspids, dawg. I ain't got time to fuck with y'all, I'm doing me. Come on, what?
I'm just